Omaha police are looking for tips in a shooting that put a man in the hospital last night. It was about 9:30. Police were called to the area just south of 33rd and Parker. It's just south of Prospect Hill Cemetery. They did find evidence, they say, of a shooting in an alley, and a short time later, a victim arrived at a hospital ER. The victim was transferred to a trauma center and is expected to be okay. If you have any information about this, you're urged to contact Crime Stoppers.